to walk through when I had no crib. I guess you call that shit a mirror.
Go tell your friends about
it.
Go tell your